The cells in your body are constantly under threat of stress. And that stress can lead to two things. The cells can fail to function, or worse, they can begin to proliferate inappropriately and give rise to a tumor. So cellular senescence is a way for a cell to sense whether it's stressed or not, and then it opts to stop proliferating forever, so no cancer. So it's a very potent anti-cancer mechanism. At the same time, it starts telling its neighbors, hey, something's wrong. And we call that the secretory phenotype, the secretion of molecules that can help that cell communicate with its neighbors. Now, sometimes that's good. For example, if you cut yourself, you know how it turns bright red? That's called acute inflammation. It's absolutely essential. You'll never heal that wound if you don't have that reaction. And it starts with senescent cells communicating something's wrong. So that's good. The bad thing is these cells slowly accumulate with age, and they're still secreting these molecules that's causing inflammation. That's chronic inflammation, and that's bad. That underlies every disease that's associated with aging, has some component that's chronic inflammation.